Ugh, my hair is so annoying. Hey, Jessica, do you have a scrunchie for me?
Yeah, you're in luck.
Thanks. Mr. Fitz?
You know about that?
You're secretly dating Mr. Fitz?
Giselle, keep your voice down.
Do you know how much trouble you could get in? You could get expelled and he could be thrown in jail.
Well, none of that will happen if you just keep your mouth shut.
Yeah, don't worry. Your dirty little secret is safe with me. I can't believe I have to sit in a classroom every day knowing my teacher is in a relationship with my best friend.
Miss Giselle, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, of course, Mr. Fitz.
Alone.
Okay. So why did you want to see me?
You look cold. Put on my jacket.
You freaking perv!